Order! Order in the court! Taking all of the facts into consideration, it is clear, beyond any shadow of a doubt, that Ryoba Aishi is responsible for at least one disappearance over the past 11 weeks.